Hey YouTube, today I'm going to be reviewing Chester's Fries Flamin' Hot style. Got some in a bowl right here. Not bad. They're really not that hot, though. But I'll tell you one thing. These crushed up go really good in macaroni and cheese. You gotta try that sometime. Four out of five. I just wish they were a little bit more spicier. Bye, YouTube.